shot the phone, he burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in, held it tight. Cancer don't discriminate. Don't care if you're just 38. The three kids that need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone. This anymore.